18th of September. My local vet. I took him for a CT scan. My local vet didn't want to wake him up. He wanted to put him to sleep. I said, no, he's coming home. He said, come on. Tumor in his bladder. 5 weeks on Tuesday. He was diagnosed. And he's still going. Do you know how hard it's gonna be to see?